this draw with Esposito now. He's got a little move here that they're complaining about. He moves to the inside and starts to turn. You watch him here. He'll turn his body towards the center of the ice.
Controlled by the Bruins. Ferguson moves in. Centering pass right on the stick of Ken Hodge. Hodge from the blue line. Wide. Almost goes in. And now a fight right in front of Chivas. Don Ory and John Ferguson going at it. Ory's got Ferguson, had his jersey over his head. And he really gave Fergie the business. Fergie got in the last shot before they were broken apart. Ory wants him. Armstrong trying to move him away. And you'll recall up in Montreal last year, it was Ferguson's decision over Ted Green that sparked the Montreal Canadiens.
This could take a little starch out of the Canadiens because Ferguson is supposed to be their tiger. And Ari really took care of him on that exchange.
Ari had the jersey right over Ferguson's head and had him swinging blindly and got in some good shots before Fergie got the jersey back down. This happened right in front of Jerry Cheevers with a play going the other way.